Impression that you might know that this is the first show of our 13th year on CBS. Did you know that? That welcome had a little special ring to it. We were talking about this the other day. I was talking with the audience during one of the commercials, and I said we were winding up 12 years on CBS. And there's a fellow in the audience, and he said, yeah, he says, you don't look any different. And I said, really? He said, yeah, you looked old 12 years ago. Now, I want you to see the first item up for bids and the price is right. There it is.
A fabulous trip to New Orleans. We'll fly you out of the bedding round trip and approach from Los Angeles to New Orleans for a six-night stay at the exciting Sheraton New Orleans Hotel. You'll be overlooking the world-famous French Quarter in the heart of one of America's most fascinating and unique cities, the Sheraton New Orleans Hotel. Bob?
And it will go to the one of you who bids nearest the actual price without going over. Catherine, what do you bid?
$675.
She says $675, and Eileen says...
$725.
And Lisa, what do you
think?
$830, and...
$840.
And the actual price of the trip is $1,750. Now, Anne, the first show of your 13th year, you want to get started with some excitement. And I think you will agree that it would be the owner of this.
A new car! Four-cylinder engine, power brakes, full carpeting, bucket seats and console, and all the other standard equipment plus these options. Front floor mats, door guard molding, remote driver mirror, automatic transmission, power steering, cruise control, tilt wheel, AM radio, firm ride suspension, and